Alright guys, I've been cooking. Brandon's gonna learn how to make cowboy beans. And I don't know why we call them cowboy beans. And I'm not really sure why it's called beans, because it's got a lot of meat in it. Let's start with you. First is, I got my dress up and I ground a pound of beef, a pound of sausage.
It all stirred up.
That's a lot of meat. We're having some beans with our meat.
I can't help it. You know, it calls for one can of each, but we might add a can. But we'll do it in a minute. Now I need a fourth a cup of ketchup. I need a fourth a cup of whatever kind of barbecue sauce.
And
yeah.
Just dump it in?
It says a teaspoon. What's that? sucked because it was brand new brown sugar. And brand new brown sugar is like, it's like pillows.
That's sort of like sand.
It's like new sand. Oh, it's bad. You know, now I put a couple of teaspoons of chili powder, and then I did a couple teaspoons of regular just yellow mustard. Try not to let me wear it.
I forgot what the maple syrup is.
Oh, over there. That's what you're looking for. She's looking for a spatula. Oh, maybe I didn't know.
I just need a spoon.
Oh. Now I'm just stirring it up. And guys, normally I would do this just on top of the stove. I was going to ask.